you walk into the city and do not see people, you should expect to meet zombies. Perhaps there are survivors. I have to find them. I have lost loved ones, stopped hiding, and decided that I should move on. I was demoted to sergeant for having tried to save the soldiers. My boys Dexter, Brian, and Stan, the last ones who called me a major. Since then, I'm just a sergeant. I left my real name in a previous life, the life before the infection. Epidemic covered the city in a few days. Panic did not allow to localize the spread of this infection, and now the whole planet is facing the threat of becoming a zombie planet. I decided that one person can also be an army, albeit a small, but well-managed. I am responsible only for myself. I give orders only to myself, and do it by myself too. Two cities are already in my track record, now the third. Perhaps I'm becoming more excited, like a player who is always lucky. Recently, one of the inspectors established contact with me and told me that people take the situation under control gradually. Secret military units and well-protected bases did not allow the infection to spread over their territories. They came together in the Epidemic Control Center, ECC. In many cities, there are so-called ECC inspectors. They help survivors to take refuge at checkpoints and fortified areas. The inspector met me on the edge. From his story, I realized that there are civil and military in the city, ready to fight for their life. Outposts need workers and soldiers for the defense. According to intelligence reports, the zombies gathering groups in this town may be preparing for a major offensive. I have not encountered something like this yet. The only good news is that the city is not dead. There are working underground factories, so I can get useful equipment. Well, Sergeant, there's a job waiting for you. Go ahead with faith in yourself.
I have something.